achieved with CryEngine 3.
Marines, we're almost there.
Hold back, Ceph attack.
all back to the gate.
Let's go, people! We're out of here. Let's go. Let's go.
Evacuate with Colonel Barclay.
Dreams. You and all your men will be dead in the next minute and a half unless Alcatraz follows my instructions to the letter.
Cyclops 4, hold off. Return to operational height.
Roger that.
Thank you, Colonel. Now, Alcatraz. The spear is primed for spore dispersal, but the system can be compromised. You'll need to climb it as you did the one in the hive. Please make haste.
The spore blast is imminent.
I estimate 20 seconds, but I must complete the sequence now. All right. Hold on there just a moment, son. If we built this suit anywhere near as well as I think we did...
Cyclops 4, get down and get us loaded.
Copy. We're coming down.
The spear, Alcatraz. Watch the spear.
this city! You were told to evacuate!
You think we didn't try? I told you, they swarmed us. Derailed the whole fucking train, not halfway to Harlem. Now, would you listen to me? We have to go to the prison. It's the only hope. If there are any answers, Hargreave will have them. You have to send Alcatraz in and bring him out.
No way I can get close to that. We took a lot of damage back there. I got multiple ruptures to the fuel lines, the pods too. We're bleeding fuel like a stuck pig. Gotta swing out and drop you at the south end. Sorry, man.
All right, strap up and stow your shit. We're gonna be dropping this guy out the back of this VTOL.
You're gonna what?
Shit!
You ready?
Drop coming up! I'll go as low as I can, but we're running on vapor here. Make it quick!
Aw, shit!
Son of a bitch!
10 seconds! Let's go!
Good luck, Marine!
Watch your ass, son!
It's good of you to come for me like this, Alcatraz, but you will need to proceed with caution. Lockhart has deployed his elite forces across the island. I'll guide you as best I can, but my view from here is, shall we say, severely limited.
Infiltrate Roosevelt Island. Head north towards the prison.
that didn't last long now, did it? Perhaps you could exercise just a little more caution?
Target's gone!
Slow down and listen carefully, Alcatraz. Lockhart set an EMP trap for you at the next control barrier. If it triggers correctly, it'll fry the nanoshell systems and probably your synapses too. Now, there's no way to bypass the trap, but we can trick it out. There's a substation for the Prism's power grid over near the east shore, not far from your position.
Reach the electricity substation. Nanovision enabled. Nanovision enabled. Nanovision enabled.
Thank you.
should be worried about this.
Lockhart doesn't know it, but the power systems he's using for his EMP blast have to route through that station, and they're pushing close to overload. If you can trigger the emergency shutdown, it'll kick his loop out, and when the systems come back up, they'll disallow any major power surge. He won't know it because it won't show up on the board, but when he hits the blast trigger, trust me, it'll fail.
Reroute power and disable EMP trap.
As fast as you can. Cell will no doubt have spotted the outage. They'll be on their way to investigate.
Leave the substation. Nanovision enabled.
Enabled.
You must push forward now. Don't give them time to think about what you've done.
They're sending reinforcements to the substation. You must proceed with caution, Alcatraz. We've come so far, you cannot fail me now.
Enter the gate analysis enabled.
This should be interesting.
That's it, gentlemen. We have him. Hit the switch.
Blast confirmed. Raise the inner door. Inner door enabled. Here we go.
As soon as you get line of sight, gentlemen, you lose
the nano vision enabled.
Taking no chances this time. I want that suit to turn scrap.
Alcatraz, there's a drainage grate to your left. Smash it out. Take the pipes to the river. I'll unlock the maintenance door and send you Lockhart's location. Now, move!
Squad, switching to full auto. Watch for ricochet. Give it some space.
Eliminate Commander Lockhart.
He's gone. He's not here.
What the hell is going on down here, Saffron 6? Report!
Drain
balls and kill that tin fuck for me!
I warned you, Lockhart. I told you you were out of your depth. Your little power play is over.
You next, old man! You next! I finish with this suited fuck and I'm coming in there for you! No more house arrest! I'm gonna blow your senile brains out!
Better men than you have tried, son. Better men than you and things so far beyond men you can't even begin to imagine them. Alcatraz, kill him!
Bring him down! I want his head! Give it up, Tin Man. You got no chance. Nobody sees an action bonus until I get that stupid fuck.
Just one fucking man!
got no chance. I'm almost depressed, Tin Man. But it's over now. He's just one fucking man. What the hell am I paying you for? Someone grow some balls and kill that fuck! Give it up, Tin Man. You got no chance. Until I get that suit in me. Fuck! He's just one fucking man!
Thank you.
Assault. Systems prepared.
All right, that's it. Perfect. Thank you, Miss Strickland. Exemplary. Check his vitals, would you? Then have him moved across to the skinning lab. We need to get him prepped as soon as possible. Time is very much against us.
Warning. EMP shutdown. All systems impaired. Switching to core function mode. Life support priority. Warning. EMP shutdown. All systems impaired. Switching to core function mode. Life support priority. Warning. Deep layer protocols engaging. Rerouting systems. Wake up, Marine. This is no time for dying. Get your ass back in the fight.
Just another grunt, I'm afraid. Prophet could have